into the stadium, and he had time to wave his hand, I noticed, to the crowd as he came in. Coming around the final bend, 12 and a half miles behind him. He looks a bit tired, and no wonder Ken Matthews, who blew up in Rome and didn't finish in the Olympics when he was one of the favourites, but making no mistake this time. And Matthews' wife is up in the crowd at that point, and you can see how he feels about it. Nothing to stop him at all now. Just about 50 yards left. So Ken Matthews keeps up the great tradition of British walking. The second man is in the stadium, is one of the Germans. Ken Matthews comes home to take the goal back.